Hey guys, it's Train Lover 9000 here. Yep, it's R162, yep. One Train Productions. I'm here at Bryan Beach right now. We got the BMT Standard and R1 and R32 right there.
I'm not kidding you, it said N on the front.
But still, it's 10:45. They getting the trains ready up, so hope you guys enjoy the video. Yo, we got the BMT Standard. Let's go.
Next train will be on track 3.
nostalgia, Bill.
The next train's on that track?
No, yeah, this track.
This track?
This one's gonna leave first. And
oh, alright.
Okay. Honda is gonna leave first, right?
This is track three, right?
That's the other side.
Okay.
This is track four.
Thank you.
Wait, this is track three. So guys, I'm on track three right now with the train of many metals. We've got the R10s right now. They're about to open the door soon. The R9s and R1s and the other side. So we're just walking through with the R10s right now. And R16 right there. Car number 6387 right now. Doors are about open soon. The R13 just left over there.
Great, the trains, the R9s will be going on a test run. They'll be back shortly. The ABs will come in on track 3, and they'll be the next train to leave here.
Alright guys, the R1 R9's about to leave for a test run right now. They'll be back soon. Got the American flags.
Once again, we're getting the other trains ready. The R9's going to go on their test run. And we will get back. The ABs will be next to leave when we get them back.
So what's our... Let's go, R1, R9s, leave the beam. Follow it. Around the open. Yep.
I don't know. It depends on the crew. They might put lettuce on that.
Oh, it's just doing a test run now?
Yeah, I'm not picking up.
Bye, Steve.
See you later.
See you back. Alright, they're about to do a test run. The BU-8 cars are in the back. Huh? Oh, look, they're good too. Dang, free cars? Oh shoot, the BMT Standards. Alright guys, the BMT Standards are back. They back from King's Highway. Nice.
You know if that's the next one that's David?
Track 3, but to get on it, you'd have to be on track 4. But I don't know.
Build
half an hour boys. How does it feel to like ride between the cars like that?
I've done it for a long time.
We gotta go. We gotta
Sorry guys, I missed the train. The R16s was too crowded, so I wanted to move. So we were gonna move to the R10s, but it was too late. They already closed the door, so. Also, someone vandalized the R1, R9. It's not working.
I don't know who did this, but you're a terrible person if you did that. But yeah, we can't ride the R1, R9, guys. Someone vandalized it somehow.
So guys, since someone vandalized it, the pit crew is now gonna fix the R1 R9s. I can't believe that this happened. Like, who could have done something like this?
All the time.
I'm here. R162 One Productions is behind me, so you might hear them. But still, they're fixing the R1 R9s now, so it should be up and running again. So guys, the VUA cars are now coming in. I'm guessing this is the train that we're gonna ride. Guys, the BU gate cars are about to leave. Unfortunately, it's too crowded, so I missed another vintage train ride. So maybe when the train of many metals come back, we can me and my friend can ride it. Alright, they're about to leave. Alright, off they go. You guys hear that walkie-talkie? That's actually mine. My mom's friend gave it to me. Now I changed it to the BMT channel, and now you guys can just hear it. Do it again. One big one.
the regular queue coming in.
I'm gonna end this video at 30 minutes.
Hey, we close down the Smeeze at any time, whenever it's safe to do so, you may close down. We'll be bouncing back and forth the Smeeze. We're gonna try to keep you on track four, on track three, on the Coney Island Bound platform. The R9s and the BUs, we're gonna try to keep them on track four, which is the up down platform.
What does the BU mean?
I have no idea. But the BU gay cars? Where?
Nathan! I'm over here! Nathan!
Oh. Bye, Chris!
Bye, Chris!
See you back!
Not yet.
The lead here at about 12:45.
All right, BU gay car says just came back.
Okay, five more minutes.
Here's what be the next train to leave about 12:45.
BU gay cars.
Come back if you bring me middle.
What? How did bring it back?
Y'all, it's a subway car. I gotta hurry to the back, that way I can get a front view. So that's the frog, you just turn it like this?
You're wrong. Yeah, go ahead. 2-2.
I'm sorry.
In the palm of your hand.
It's okay. Woo! Woo!
Watch your fingers.
All right, Kings Highway, we go.
Mom was driving the train.
recording, bro.
Oh.
have a problem. So just scrap the idea.
Yeah, it's fall. It's literally fall. It's gonna be fall soon.
They were supposed to be out like 6 days ago, and they're not here yet.
Well, if the R211 is not running, just scrap the idea.
Yeah, just scrap the idea. Why?
Because we don't want the R46s gone.
Well, someday they're gonna have to go.
No!
R179
in like a rainy weather and snowy weather, it sucks. BMT standard! BMT standard!
And I just missed it.
I wanted to ride it.
Good.
Woo!
Someone's
So guys, I just got off the BU gate cars and the R1, R9 guys just came in. Over there, so should be coming back, I guess. Woohoo! Yeah, I should probably go to the other side because I want to ride that BMT standard, bro. Woohoo! Finally! Hold up, I'm gonna go to the other side. Anti-standers. Even?
Friends of mechanics are quite satisfied with the results of that new little fine tuning. And when the BMT standards come back, we hope that we'll be able to give you a ride to Kings Highway back.
Yay!
Enjoy the friendship
of people you haven't seen in years and
friends you just met today.
Hey. Alright, off we go, guys. R109 trip. Unfortunately, I can't get the window because it's full. So I'm just gonna record at the door.
Anybody want to get into our dad's house? All we have is a BRT system.
In California.
No.
Me too.
How are you guys riding the SunRail?
Hey look, BU gate cars.
Have you ridden the SunRail?
Yes.
You have? I've never been to Florida. A bit surprising for a kid my age, but I have never been to Florida.
So yes, in my YouTube channel, I got a whole video.
Yeah, I'ma just record at the door. Wait, no, actually. Much better. All right, window seat. Perfect. Gate car. And R46.
maybe it's a super express.
Wait, that's not a BMC standard.
That is.
Yeah. The brown that they use is actually a very dark orange.
Yes.
Very
popular. I didn't even notice that until I explored the subway.
No, I'm gonna turn on. I'm gonna turn on.
Just
turn
on the fucking stairs. Yeah, he's not supposed to be there though.
Back in Gleason.
That has gotta be the most accurate impression.
Actually, do you know where fucking Keith is?
Yo, I think I was on earlier.
Shit, really?
Yeah, no cap, no cap.
Where?
Like,
Kings Highway.
Yeah. I gotta make sure I don't see him. Like, I ain't trying to get touched today.
Oh, wow. Hey. Oh, look, it's Sylveon.
Wait, Sylveon?
Yeah, Sylveon.
Wait, Sylveon's here?
Yeah.
Who?
Oh, wow.
Who?
Your mom? Push our train.
Yo. Finally, a good camera angle! Finally!
Ah, I'm gonna get a good shot here.
I'm gonna get a good shot.
I can get you right here.
I do not like this camera angle. Plus, the things are in the way.
I can get you right here.
Everybody
America!
Late.
Oh,
say, America!
The Patriots!
I don't know the national anthem.
Miss America! DJ Hammer!
Oh!
Hammer
with DJ Nails!
What?
Oh.
need to go, R9. Go, go, go.
Faster, the train's catching up. It's a race between the R1, R9 versus R68.
We need to be there before the damn 68.
The R68 has an incredible, the R1, R9 has an incredible head start, but the R68 is slowly coming up. We won.
The R1 won.
Oh, what is this?
Transfer the rebel.